Hey, it's your boy Sneaky Fox here. And today we're starting out our FIFA 20 journey. First time jumping on the game. Got the pre-order today. As we load, I just want to say I'm happy to start making content for a YouTube channel. Been planning on it for years, but never got around to it. Watched a few videos on FIFA 20, so know a little bit of what to expect, but I'm ready for the journey. To our first ever action on FIFA 20. It's a new game mode they added this year. It's called Volta, Street Soccer. First goal, FIFA 20. Not sure that it counts though. In retrospect. First goal given up. Getting a little fancy right away. See how long that'll do. What's mainly going to be on the channel. Most likely going to try to work on FIFA Ultimate Team. trying to see how I progress through the game. Might be a few other games like Rocket League or something else. But we tied up, 1:10 left in the first half. Had our chances there. Oh, hit the post. Attack. Gotta control it first. Nice block there. That wasn't even close to target. End of the first half here. Tied up at 3. Next goal wins in this. Nice tackle. And we put it in the final goal. Little salsa dance to celebrate. Not sure what that guy was doing, but in the end we come out with the 4-3 victory. That's going to be all for the first video on the channel as we launch into the complete game. But I will get up another video when I can. No set recording schedule yet, so once we get into the game, I'm going to use these settings. Leave you right here on the FIFA 20 main screen after we see the new updates. So of course there's Volta, which is a game we played. Yeah, but it looks like that's it for right now. Again, this has been your boy Sneaky Fox, and I will be back another time.